Yeah, and it gives you a 90-second death machine. What we actually do, my friend Noki underscore 40 and I have seen from my other videos, what we actually do, we did this, the Easter egg, the one that you get all perks, we did the continuation of this one, and it was pretty cool. I mean, for me, Moon is the best Easter egg ever made. I mean, you get all perks permanently. It's awesome. It's such kick ass. Take it a little bit easy with the big powerful weapons and start using my RPK a little bit. Let's just drain the ammo in this thing. It's just too annoying. I mean, and I'm going for the head. I'm going for, like, directly the head, and that... That shit is just... The bitches are not dying. I think I missed a second shot. And our friend is back. Hello, astronaut. That is it? That is all you got? Now this I can do all day. I am surprised. Fuck, that guy has not touched us yet. Well, me. And I am not jinxing it, you are gonna die. Oh boy, this is not good. I'm running out of ammo. Wow. I am seriously running out of ammo. Yeah, that's the problem about this map. Is that your ammo actually starts to run out towards the end. And grenades don't do anything. Holy crap. Gotta make every shot count. Look how they crumble. Tagio is on a roll. Oh my. Dude, I am so out of ammo. Crap. I'm gonna have to switch out my RPK. Look at that, he's still coming without a head. Oh, yeah. Yeah, round 24 with a Spaz 12 unpack-a-punch. Let's do this. App. That is it? That is all you got? Shit. Oh boy. It's gonna be a very hard round. Okay, that'll help. God. The shotgun's not doing anything, of course. Look at that. I don't think a single zombie died out of all those shots. Bring me ammo or bring me an honorable death. Max ammo would be lovely. Only a carpenter. Let's pick up this. Trying to conserve the ammo here. for the other two weapons, because if that excavator ever comes down, I'm gonna need both of the weapons with whatever ammo it has. I really gotta go pack a punch. This one at least, and then I can use the hacking device. No. Okay, bitches, you pissed me off.
Yes, I savor my work. That is it? That is all you got?
Yeah. Gotta make use of this as much as I can. Yes! Some max ammo.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I needed that. My RPK is gone. That's the shitty part. And they're still coming in big numbers. This is a bad part about Call of Duty Black Ops 1 zombies, is that the zombies are just ridiculously powerful. When you start getting to the high rounds. Okay, I'm just racking up points with this weapon. I don't think I'm killing anyone. Okay. I think what we're gonna do is go pack a punch to this weapon. Okay, when I say that, I just stand still. Then, we are gonna start. I'm gonna get the hacking device, hack the wall weapon, so that then I can get ammo for just a couple of points, I think like 500 instead of 4,500. And then the bad part is that when you actually hack the weapon, then to actually buy it normally is 4,500. What it really does, it flips the whole thing. So okay, we got our hacking device. We are gonna run our asses over here.
Takio can hold his breath indefinitely.
Go. Shit. Oh. Holy crap. Damn, that was close. Or maybe I had to open that dome completely. I don't know. See, it just doesn't want to come down. So you see how the weapon flips upside down. Awesome. Should be able to start killing them a bit faster now. Because with the normal AK, I couldn't do anything. Like that. Oh god.
Bring Takio a real challenge.
So many zombies.
You dare touch Takio?
Nice, okay. Kill some more, kaboom. Thought I saw, yep. Ah, and he's back. Let's get rid of this guy.
Into the fray. Kill them all. Taking it to the meats. Disaster. Thy name is Takio.
I gotta make the most of this insta-kill. I gotta make the most of it. Make the most. Okay, now it's gone. Yay!
I only need one good arm to kill you, Italian.
Let's go buy some more ammo.
I will tear them apart. Kiss my bear.
Get right past here. Those moments are when your ass tenses up. I am not gonna lie. Takes like half a mag just to kill one. So I need to get them all piled up in a group.
I only need one good arm to carry.
Damn.
This is an art, and I am its artist.
Yeah. Okay, let's kill the last one, Let's try to use that nuke in the next round. See, I told you this video was gonna go on for forever. Kaboom. Yeah, that guy just doesn't want to come down.
Why is this jumping weird?
Well, good thing I did at least the Easter egg one, so. Because we would still be waiting, and we would still haven't done the Easter egg, and then we wouldn't, and then we would have to wait for Excavator 6 again. Damn. Damn, this just takes forever. Wow. Now, even crawlers have to give them a couple shots. What the heck? It'd be really cool if the Ray Gun Mark II were on this map. Because I could just shoot through all these zombies. Because they are a lot. See, they just look at that. They just keep on coming in huge amounts. I think that's more than 24 zombies at once. Oh my god. taking too long. Okay, where are you, bitches?
That is it? That is all you got?
But look at that, there's still even more just little bits coming onto the map still. Okay, guys, you know what I might do is I think I'm gonna skip over to when this excavator actually comes down, if it ever comes down. So yeah, I'll skip to the moment when this excavator comes, so I shall see you guys there. Okay, screw that, guys, I am back. And yeah, we went down. I went down like a freaking retard. So yeah, this is not looking good right now. So I'm gonna see if I can still do it. Doesn't look likely. Does not look like shit. I should have gotten quick revive. See, I panic and I miss stuff.
Okay, put me down. Put me down.
Crap. Well, that was just an update, guys. I'll get back to you if this ever gets better. Okay, so I continued recording here. I accidentally turned off my live commentary, so I'm trying to make up for it with this audio over it. But here is the last part of the trophy run on Moon. What's happening right now, I am running through the lab areas here picking up the hacking device because the dome excavator finally is coming down right now, so that's why I'm trying to run my ass over there to try and stop it. In the middle of a round, having no jug. Typical bullshit that happens in this game. When the excavator comes down and you want it to come down, it'll come down when you are in your worst situation possible. So I arrive here, but the zombies already spawned all the way over here. So I'm trying to take them out here, and I'm using every single ammo I got. So, like, I mean, this is the last part, this is the last trophy I need, so I'm trying to shoot all my ammo, and I didn't know how I did not go down there. And then there I'm hurt, and then I'm outside here, so I can't really run back up because it's all blocked, so I'm trying to run my ass around here, but I don't have jug, and then BAM! I get down right in front of the frickin' door. So I try to crawl my way over here, and the thing's right here. So I start hacking, I'm like, you know what, if they hit me, they hit me, and I went down. So yeah, I couldn't get the trophy, guys, but I was very close. But that was Moon. I hope you enjoyed it. The next map will be Transit for Black Ops 2. And as always, I shall see you in another video. Adios! Oh my god, this is not good. It's not good.